Shrinkflation is a, I'm not sure if it's a cromulent word or not, but it's a word that the UK media are using at the moment, and they're using it to describe cases where companies aren't putting up the prices of products, but instead they're reducing the size. In New Zealand we've seen it before for things like dairy products. When dairy product prices have gone high, we've seen the standard block of cheese go from 1 kg down to 900 grams, and at the same time standard butter size of 500 grams go down to 400. What we do in that case where the sticker price is the same but the size has been reduced is we adjust for that. So we show that that turns up in CPI as an increase in price because consumers are getting less for their money. So recent examples have been shampoo going from 400 mils to 350 mils. We see from time to time novelty chocolate bars reduce in price. Even the bigger blocks of chocolate used to be about 250 grams, the standard one's now 200 grams. But we see it happen the other way as well. So in a period where sugar prices were really low, we saw the standard bag of lollies go from about 180 or 190 grams up to 220 grams, so that's more lollies for the same money.